Jody, Trista. Look at showcase number one.
Your showcase is filled with great prizes from our book on how to become a professional chef. How to begin, you must learn the basics, and the best way to learn is with great cookbooks, like these new Time Life cookbooks. Create all kinds of culinary delights with Time Life books, good cook techniques and recipes, a complete cooking course, and step-by-step instructions, and thousands of gourmet recipes. Next, a great chef needs proper equipment, so we're providing a new kitchen. A tap and electric kitchen, including a side-by-side two-door refrigerator freezer featuring chilled water dispenser and automatic ice maker, a built-in dishwasher with two stainless steel revolving spray arms and 10 timer selections, and a self-cleaning electric oven with four-burner cooktop and a full-size microwave oven from Tappan. Finally, you must sample the finest in the city of culinary delights, Paris! We'll fly you and your guests round-trip Apex Coach from Los Angeles to Paris, France for a six-night stay at the beautiful historic Trianon Palace Hotel in Versailles. A four-star hotel, the deluxe Trianon Palace is noted for its superb service, its elegance, gracious rooms, and its gardens. And in Paris, you can see such famed sights as the Cathedral of Notre Dame and the Arc de Triomphe. And this showcase, filled with great prizes from our book on how to become a professional chef, can be yours if the prize
Let's
is right.
See her showcase, please.
Your showcase is filled with prizes provided by the girls of the I Felta Payne sorority as they go bird watching. And here's Muffy, the group's most serious bird watcher, observing her feathered friends in the next state because she's using a new telescope. For planetary and terrestrial viewing, this telescope from Celestron, a high-quality and high-performance telescope for amateur and professional stargazers. Now, this is bad. She's so allergic to feathers that the closest she'll ever get to a bird is by watching Big Bird of Sesame Street on her new color TV. Zenith System 3 19-inch diagonal TV with computer space command remote control, tri-focus picture tube, dual speaker sound, and multi-cable channel capability. And finally, there's Dee Dee, who loves bird watching so much that she keeps one at home. But Dee Dee's birdie cage doesn't have a cage, it has a garage, because her bird comes from Detroit. The Ford Thunderbird E-Line comes equipped with power brakes, power steering, and all the other standard features, plus these options: V8 engine, automatic overdrive transmission, tilt steering wheel, speed control, dual power seats, style road wheels, metallic paint, power antenna, power door locks, hood stripes, electronic instrument cluster, keyless entry system, auto lamp system, white sidewall tires, front cornering lamps, leather-wrapped steering wheel, electric rear window defroster, automatic air conditioning, AM, FM, electronic cassette radio, and California emission. And this showcase, filled with prizes provided by the girls of the I Felta Payne sorority, can be yours if the price is right. John, the
Jody, you bid $7,450. Actual retail price, $6,196. You're over, Jody. Trista bid $16,500. Actual retail price of your showcase, $17,048. You win with a difference of $548. Bob Barker says goodbye, everybody.
This is Johnny Olson speaking for The Price is Right, a Mark Goodson television production.